Hello, my name is Roberto Velasquez. I'm from San Pedro Sula, Honduras, and I'm majoring in business administration with a concentration in economics. First, I want to give all the glory to God because I know that He's the one that brought me here all the way from Honduras. Attending Fairmont State has been one of the best decisions I've ever made. The tools, the opportunity, the scholarships have helped me become a better athlete, a better student, and a better person overall. It is incredible to me that coming from so far away, such a different culture, I was able to adapt and feel at home right away. And that's thanks to all the faculty, staff, and coaches in the university. I want to finish thanking all my family and friends that have helped me along this journey. Nobody said it was going to be easy, but it takes time, effort, and discipline to accomplish your goals. I want to encourage all my fellow student athletes to keep striving for excellence, both on the field and in the classroom. I am honored to receive the Esten K. Feaster Award. Once again, thank you all and continue to stay safe.